can't believe he didn't cry during Titanic.
Do men even have feelings?